A statue of Bollywood's original superstar Rajesh Khanna was unveiled Saturday in the presence of his family members, estranged wife Dimple Kapadia, daughter Twinkle Khanna, son-in-law Akshay Kumar, and other industry members. Dimple and Twinkle had moist eyes as they stood next to the revered actor's statue, which will be placed on the Walk of the Stars at the Bandra Bandstand Promenade. Dimple thanked everyone for gracing the event in honor of Kakaji, as Rajesh Khanna was lovingly called.
Kakaji, what can I say about him? He was an enigma. He was a man who lived and died on his own terms. His contribution to Indian cinema is unparalleled. He was a superstar, and I think that says it all. As a man, his courage, his bravery, and his fearlessness, even in the time of death, is something I can never ever forget, and is something that I really admire. In real life too, as an Anand, he was Anand. He lived like Anand. My life with him was heady, thrilling, enthralling. It was a roller coaster ride. I learned a lot from him, and I feel honored to have known him and to be the mother of his two lovely children.
Akshay read out a note penned by his son Arif for the event.
My son has written something for him. He was very close to him, and he's 10 years old, and he's just written some few words I would like to read out to you all. I would like to thank everyone for coming here. I remember 10 days before my Nana passed away, he was in bed and couldn't remember anyone. But he remembered me and kissed me on my head. I didn't know what happened to him, and I still don't know what happened to him. But I knew he was a great man, and he still stays next to me.
Other guests present at the unveiling included Asha Parekh, Mithun Chakraborty, Rakesh Roshan, Farhan Akhtar, Jitendra, Anju Mahendru, Zoya Akhtar, Randhir Kapoor, Rishi Kapoor, Jackie Shroff, Poonam Sinha, Hema Malini, and Zeenat Aman.